Yeah, totally. What else are you guys working on? So I know you, I wanted to at least talk about the grant program that you have going on right now. It's $100,000. Just tell people how that works and where they can apply and all
of
that.
Of course.
Good stuff.
Oh my God, Diego, bless you. all right. So last week we just launched iFund Women Entrepreneur of the Year, which is our largest funding program to date. So this is iFund Women Entrepreneur of the Year 2021. Applications are open through September 20th. 2021. So that's a 3-month period for you to go ahead and apply. And we encourage all women entrepreneurs to apply. And what makes this program particularly unique is that the grand prize winner, our iFund Women Entrepreneur of the Year, will receive a $100K equity investment in their business. So this is a first in terms of just the grant amount itself, but also the type of investment and the type of grant. This is a $100K equity investment. And we are so proud to be putting this program out there that is demonstrating how women should not only be funding other women, should be founders of businesses, but should also be on the cap table. And mm-hmm. that is just, again, very aligned with our mission at iFund Women and what we do here every day. We want there to be representation for women across every aspect of the business. So this is our way of putting a stake in the ground in a new elevated way. And we're so, so excited about it. And it doesn't really stop there in terms of the prizing and opportunity. There are 8 different categories that you can apply for. And in addition to the 100K equity investment, there will also be 10K grants awarded to the category honorees as well. And this will all be announced, and it'll all be announced through a event on Women's Entrepreneurship Day 2021. So that's in November 19th.
And these companies can be of any category, no matter what, tech or CPG or whatever it might be. It's across the board. They can be.
Absolutely. I really encourage everyone to go check it out. iFundWomen.com/Entrepreneur of the Year 2021, I believe. Just go to iFundWomen.com and you'll find it right there in our main nav. Learn more, take advantage of some of the resources through this program. In honor of the program, we are actually unlocking access to some of our most valuable and highly viewed workshops on iFund Women. And the topics that we've selected are correlated to some of the elements of the application itself to help you really strengthen your pitch and the storytelling you're doing around your business, the data that you're sharing, to make sure that you're really providing the strongest, you know, version of your application that you possibly can. We want to see
That's awesome.
Women win through this program.